though we have so many critters that go into our gardens to pollinate and whatever, there is nothing more precious than some of our native bees that get down there and get really dirty just so we can have something later to eat. Aren't they precious?